curse your pockets instead. Avoid temptation.
Guilty by association. So you say it's of the devil and we've got no choice, 'cause you heard a revelation from the still small voice. If the Bible doesn't back it, then it seems quite clear. Perhaps it was the devil who whispered in your ear. Oh, it's a telethon Tuesday before the gospel club. Send your money in now or they're gonna pull the plug. You just remember this fact when they plead in bed. When the chicken squawks loud, it's gonna lay a big egg. You'd rather listen than look. The implication. Guilty by association.
Yeah.